Hey dudes, it's Whitney and Chloe here, and welcome back to the Doodle Dudes channel. In this video, we will be demonstrating how to use the popular Cowboy Magic Detangle and Shine product. We will also be showing you guys just how long it takes to do a full body brushing and combing session with the Cowboy Magic product on a medium F1 Golden Doodle. Let's get into it. Video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more doodle content. So in this video, Chloe hadn't been brushed or combed for about a week. But just to demonstrate the Cowboy Magic product, I wanted to make sure that Chloe's hair was tangled just enough to see just how effective it is. Now, this was my first time using Cowboy Magic, so I didn't really know what to expect other than having read all of the amazing raving reviews on the product online. So let's get into the demo.
What you'll want to do is squeeze about a nickel-sized amount into the palm of your hand and massage it into either wet or dry fur. Just so you can see, without the Cowboy Magic, the hair was snagging in the comb pretty good. After I applied the Cowboy Magic, it was instantly much easier to comb through. If you haven't seen our video on line brushing, I would definitely recommend checking that out to fully understand the method of brushing we use here. But basically, you'll take your metal comb and or brush and follow the line brushing method, starting at the lowest point on your dog's body and comb through the hair all the way down to the skin until the hair doesn't snag. So this was just on our legs, but here's the time that we started at, and let's just speed through and watch how to detangle and comb through the different parts of the body. So I used the Cowboy Magic on Chloe's entire body, and I would say that it's definitely super effective at detangling. This is because the product is silicone-based, which makes it quite slippery. Now, the downside to silicone-based hair care products like Cowboy Magic, though, is that it can leave a heavy, dirty, greasy look if too much of the product is applied in one area. You can see in this after picture here that Chloe's ears are kind of greasy looking, and that is directly because of the Cowboy Magic. This is why the product is best to use only sparingly and not too frequently. Like, I wouldn't use this every day, more like once every few weeks or every week tops if the tangles are bad. If you do run into the greasy look issue, you can definitely bathe your dog after brushing with the Cowboy Magic. If you do bathe your dog, be sure to force blow dry your pup and brush him out again afterwards to prevent matting. But overall, I'd say the biggest difference between using Cowboy Magic and not using Cowboy Magic was that without it, I would have lost interest and patience in the brushing process much quicker. Brushing through really tangled hair does take quite a bit of elbow grease, and if not done properly, your dog might try to run away to avoid the discomfort of brushing through tangled hair. But with the Cowboy Magic, it took all the frustration away because it just helped to detangle so quickly and easily. So here's the time we finished at. The whole brushing session took just under an hour, minus the time I had to deal with Chloe freaking out at another resident dog coming into the grooming room, and the time it took to move around and set up the camera. But without all of these distractions, I would say it would have taken about 35 to 40 minutes, which is about 10 minutes faster than how long it takes otherwise. So, what's the verdict? Is Cowboy Magic worth using? So here's what I would say. If you have the time or patience to line brush every day or maybe every other day, then you can definitely get by without using a product like Cowboy Magic. But on the other hand, if you can't line brush every day, or maybe you like to keep your doodle long, or maybe they are just super prone to matting for whatever reason, then having a product like Cowboy Magic on hand will be extremely useful for you. So there you have it. Let us know in the comments if you've ever used Cowboy Magic and what you think about it. I guess I should also take this time to let you know about Doodle Dude's very own Doodle Coat Care Bundle, which includes the Chris Christensen Big G Slicker Brush, a metal comb, and a 4-ounce bottle of the Cowboy Magic Detangle and Shine product, all of which you saw in this video today. Each of those bundles is crafted, sold, and shipped by yours truly at Doodle Dude. So please consider supporting a small business like ours for all of your doodle coat care needs. I'll include a link to the bundle in the description below if you want to check it out. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching! Whether you're brand new around here or have been with us from the beginning, thanks for sticking with us. Create a wonderful day and don't forget to subscribe for more doodle content. Later dudes!